It's in the game.
All right, coming up next, it's a UFC heavyweight showdown.
Ready.
You ready to fight? All right, so the fight is underway. We'll see how it plays out. It's a pick'em fight according to Las Vegas, and really hard to think of a weakness that we've seen on film from either guys in their UFC. Oh! Good job by him there to raise the guard and protect his head.
He's doing a good job of keeping the guard high, blocking his head, making sure he's not taking those damaging strikes up top. Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one?
Edge of your seat and oh!
What a fantastic strike control at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish this fight.
So that's been the weapon of choice, and he went back to it there in lengths.
Over and over again, he has thrown that punch, and it's because he feels comfortable there. He does not feel like his opponent can return anything because he's popping his head up every time he lands that nice uppercut.
So just over 20 points.
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad. He's getting lit up right now, John.
Whoa! Just a gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost extent. Nicely done to finish the fight. Well, we'll take a look back at the highlights. We sent it inside the octagon.
Speaking, man, pre-man, and my man still scheming. No threats to protect my cleaners, creep them, beat it, catch man sleeping. So the beef and things not needed, but I had big, big man turn Jesus.
Too soon, I'm about to rise. See me better not look twice. Diamonds make you blind. Living my life. Too soon, I'm about to rise. See me.
take shots at me. I got 101 ops on me. Auto response on office leave. Planting seasons across some trees. Buffer smells like a fence, yeah. My aim is so dangerous. Goodness gracious me. Name so pepper, I bun your mouth if you speak so foul on me. I beg man, step up, I run man down.
Coming up next, it's a UFC light heavyweight division encounter. Sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the jump.
He is going after that overhand right. Big hook. Oh!
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Block for him. Oh! Short night for his opponent, but that was just one perfectly placed strike that his opponent candidly didn't even see coming. It landed flush, and the rest, as they say, is history. Big knockout win for him here tonight. All right, we'll take a look back at the highlights. You know we're going to find that nasty head kick somewhere in this highlight rip. Just an incredible result for him here tonight.
A very nice head kick to finish the fight, but don't ignore all the work he did with his hands and give credit to the opponent. The opponent was in there every step of the way. And in order to get a fight of the night,